Simon, who's newly engaged. Can you tell? No.
I've got shiny cheeks.
Is that you? Point. Is that what happens when you're engaged?
No. That's what happens when you have a plum.
James, pumpkin. Who's newly engaged to Fiona. Ian, who of course will soon, this is his last weekend of freedom.
What's the grappa?
Who's drinking. It's not coincidental that that looks like a laboratory receptacle of some sort. Does that taste good?
Absolutely not.
And here is me, with my eyes glued shut from sleeping on a plane.
And over in the corner is a man playing an accordion. Simon has ordered a granite slab covered in meat and veg. Well done, sir. What was yours?
Chicken and ice cream.
Chicken and ice cream.
Do you see cocks in a selection of
balls? Does seem to have a plate of ice cream with chicken. Well done. What have you got there?
Two sheep's cocks in a selection of balls.
Two sheep's penises. Yeah, actually, very good. Well done. You
three
could put those in a. Keep a couple of those for going to the spa. Stick them in your speedos. Well done.
Nice.
And I've got some more a slab of fat, I think, on top of my. I have no idea what
that's
it is.
Good.
The tower of rice. These are ice cream flavours.
We've got to the point of offering Simon some excellent tips for his impending nuptials. Would you like to distill some of what you've learned this evening?
No. Excellent. He's only.
No. Simon has got a hiccup and Ian is beating the shit out of him.
For his own benefit. Yeah.
Simon,
can we see your wine glass?
I'm only doing it for his own benefit.
Good. Traffic surprisingly light on Hammersmith Bridge this morning. We're going to see over there, up to the Castle District World Heritage Site.
Feeling queasy this morning, as we?
Not at all.
Are you all right, Simon?
Wooden planks on there. So this is how a tiny plasht was. This is 1700s, but the drawing is 100 years earlier. So this is 1600. This is still Turkish times, and there are some other drawings where the minarets are seen. But this is how a tiny plasht was. A Gothic church here in the 13th century, but it was then.
Is it in Friends List Bridge? Well done. the big match atmosphere.
Make sure you got a good drink.
Hey! Oh wait, that's the whole thing. Interesting little salute. The excitement is overwhelming.
Is it in him?
Yes. Oh, corner? Oh, the most exciting moment of the match so far.
Are we in a corner, mate?
Are we in a corner? Yes. I was probably bloody googling stuff on a corner.
It's just like watching your view.
It is. And the crowd is going really mental.
As
here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, absolutely nowhere near it. Right. Nervous moment here on the hotbed. Unami!
Unami!
This is the only shot on goal that Kapaslar have had in the whole match. Hey! Your shit! Ah! There you go. Outstanding victory. And the crowd pretty happy. Well done!
Simon is having the traditional Hungarian delicacy of cheesy balls.
What is it? I've actually forgot what it is.
Cottage cheese. Dumplings.
Cottage cheese.
Dumplings.
Oh, no.